Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Marvel's Avengers, please enjoy.
Sir, when you're ready, the war table?
Ah, right. Sorry. Be there in a sec.
first up!
No way I'm gonna be any help fixing up the Chimera without my own upgrade. Jarvis, what do you got for me?
AIM is moving an experimental dropship which could be appropriated for parts to repair the fabrication machine. Unfortunately, it's extremely well guarded.
But AIM's local defenses are designed around a large-scale air assault. If I fly in alone, using the canyon for cover, I should be able to slip through and jack the dropship.
It's risky, but I don't see an alternative at this point.
I'll upload the dropship's last known location to your HUD. The canyon walls prevent me from fully confirming the intel. I suggest you work quickly.
Well, I'm not exactly rocking a state-of-the-art suit, but it should get me there in one piece. Two, max.
We need to move fast. Updating your HUD. Is aware of our intrusion.
How about we call this a surprise visit? Intrusion makes it sound like we're the bad guys.
Noted, sir. Acquisition trip it is.
I'm not sure how long our quarry will remain at its location.
I hear you. We should hurry. How much firepower does AIM have down here?
Lot, it would seem.
And how much was built with tech they sold to Stark Industries after A-Day?
It's impossible to say at this stage. Possibly.
To move fast. Updating your HUD. AIM appears aware of our intrusion.
How about we call this a surprise visit? Intrusion makes it sound like we're the bad guys.
Noted, sir. Acquisition trip it is. I'm not sure how long our quarry will remain at its location.
I hear you. We should hurry. How much firepower does AIM have down here?
Rather a lot, it would seem.
And how much was built with tech they stole from Stark Industries after A-Day?
It's impossible to say at this stage. Possibly rather a lot.
Karma is not my friend. Suit's doing great.
Isn't calling it a suit rather generous?
Ha, that's funny. Make the AI sassy, I said. It'll be fun, I said.
That elevator goes to the landing pad we need.
Gotcha. Look at all this. Which nation-state is AIM planning to go to war with?
Those munitions also appear similar to your designs.
Makes the guys sort of want to blow them up.
goes to the landing pad we need.
Gotcha. Look at all this. Which nation-state is AIM planning to go to war with?
Those munitions also appear similar to your designs.
Makes a guy sort of want to blow them up. Let's get the dropship and get gone, before AIM brings the big guns, literally.
I quite agree, sir. It's safe to say Dr. Tarleton would relish the chance to dance on your grave.
Thanks, Jarvis. Now I'm stuck with a mental image of George doing the robot on my headstone.
Apologies, sir. If I'm correct, the dropship should be just up ahead.
Well, this place looks homey. Where the hell is my dropship?
Scanning. The dropship was moved to a more secure location ahead. We can't get there before it takes off.
We can if we overcharge the suit by 300% and take the direct route.
Sir, you might literally explode, and that canyon is treacherous.
Sure, but I feel the need for speed. Do it, Goose, and play something fast.
Surprising. You just lost an acoustic dampening circuit. All systems are red.
You don't say. I think my elbows are on fire.
The dropship's powering up. Keep going, sir.
Jarvis, this is my shot to make up for A-Day, help the kid, and, if I'm honest, stick it to Georgie boy. You're damn right I'll keep going.
Watch out! Their artillery's targeting you. Incoming!
On it!
Your suit won't last forever.
This suit's all I've got left after George burned Golden Acres to the ground. I'm not losing it. Gloves are making weird noises.
Unsurprising. You just lost an acoustic dampening circuit. All systems are red.
You don't say. I think my elbows are on fire.
The dropship's powering up. Keep going, sir.
Jarvis, this is my shot to make up for A-Day, help the kid, and, if I'm honest, stick it to Georgie boy. You're damn right I'll keep going.
Watch out! Their artillery's targeting you. Incoming!
On it!
The dropship's shielded.
Use all the juice left in the suit to get an EMP burst ready for me to trigger.
Yes, sir. I've scanned the dropship and it contains the needed parts to repair the Chimera's fabrication machine.
Excellent.
Let's check in on the kids and head home. Bruce, Kamala, you read me?
Loud and clear. Bruce is in the harm room pretending to be,
I don't even want to know.
So, any luck out there?
Success. We'll all be in new threads soon. The fabrication machine should be back online in no time.
Great. Can't wait to make Bruce a new pair of yoga pants.
Well, that was fun. Gotta say, it's nice to be back in the saddle.
Yes, sir. You haven't missed a beat.
Ah, glad to see that flattery upgrade kicked in. Now, let's take a peek at our loot. Ah, we hit the jackpot, buddy. This is exactly what I need to fix the fabrication machine.
Glad to hear it. Especially as your current suit is now, how would you put it? Kaput.
Hey, hey, did the job, right? I thought this tech looked familiar. These are all based on my designs.
Some are near exact.
They're sure taking advantage of the Stark tech acquisition. I was kind of hoping they'd just sit on the assets.
Sir, when you're ready, the war table?
Ah, right. Sorry. Be there in a sec.
Utah residents, did you feel an earthquake this morning?
Place is starting to really come to life again, eh?
You fishing for a compliment?
No, no, never. Just making an observation.
Fine. Thanks for helping to fix things up, Tony.
See? That wasn't so hard, was it?
Is more like it. Don't it look amazing, Jarvis? Take my picture.
Well done, sir.
Finally feeling like my old self.
Along with the fabrication machine, I've managed to route power to various other areas, including the inventory vault. I'm detecting some old equipment in your vault, sir. Should I incinerate it?
What? No! That's not trash, Jarvis. It's my stuff. I'll go take a look.
As you wish.
See? Not trash.
Indeed. I'm sure you'll use this to store many more treasures. Sir, representatives from our friends at S.H.I.E.L.D. are now aboard the Chimera. Agent Morales is in the command nest. She may be able to help with the parts needed for the ship.
Great. Look forward to meeting her.
Avenger, I gotta...
Hey there. I was told S.H.I.E.L.D. was in the house.
I'm Agent Elisende Morales. I'll be your point of contact for S.H.I.E.L.D. day to day. If you ever have any spare cycles, come see me. There's plenty that needs doing.
Very nice to meet you, Morales. I need to find some parts to get this old girl in the air. Maybe I can kill two birds with one stone? Help out my old S.H.I.E.L.D. pals while I'm at it?
I'm short-handed as it is. Someone like you helping out would be amazing. Great job. You have no idea how much this helps.
Sir, a new S.H.I.E.L.D. representative has joined us and is now stationed in the commons area.
ever want to try a new look, now's the time. I was not expecting that choice, but now that I look at it, it's definitely you. Enjoy the new you.
Agent Levine is on the hangar deck. If you have a moment, he can likely assist in further upgrades of your equipment.
Made that myself. Hope it works out for you. Oh gosh, if it doesn't, you let me know.
Sir, my heat signature's scans have detected two potential sources of initiator cores.
Potential? Why potential?
Unfortunately, due to AIM security systems, determining the actual source of the heat signatures at this range is impossible.
Another word I don't like. Okay. And we double our chances. Bruce, Kamala, meet me at the war table.
We're on our way.
The big guy's looking a little peaked. Something going on with him?
It's complicated.
I can whistle and do multivariable integrals in my head at the same time, man. Try me.
Long story short, Cap's death really affected Hulk.
Wait, are you saying the big guy is depressed?
Unstable. Confused. Not as focused.
Okay. Let's keep an eye on that situation.
Ready to begin, sir. And I did not give the robots my face, despite your suggestion. It would appear I set this on easy. Let's give you a real challenge, sir. Same time next week, then, sir.
All right, guys, we've got work to do.
Nice suit.
Touché.
How can we help?
Jarvis has found a couple heat signatures that might be concentrations of initiator cores, but they're in completely separate locations. Since time is of the essence, we're going to need to hit both locations simultaneously. Bruce, you and Kamala need to search the outskirts of the Badlands while I investigate a city on the eastern seaboard. Hopefully one of these spots yield us those initiator cores.
You got it.
to be continued until I get enough XP.